Hi, my name's Andy Stevens, and I consider Johnny Galvin to be my best friend. Always have, always will be. We got started in the music business 50 years ago. We served on the aircraft carrier overseas and came ashore at Whidbey Island, put together a band, and that was with Bob Taylor, who played bass, Johnny, myself on guitars, and my ex-wife Jean, who is still around and still with us. It was the Navy that brought us together at Whidbey Island, and it brought us together as a group. It was also the Navy that split us apart and sent us off on our separate ways. But as a group here, we did some tremendous things. We cut our first album nearly 50 years ago, I think right at about 50 years ago. And then we trailed off and went on our separate ways, each one pursuing our own career, and most of it in music. And it was only up until a few years ago, very few years ago, that we finally got back together and in touch again. And what a waste that was. Unfortunately, time and old age has caught up with us. And it's probably likely that we will not see each other again. And now John has gone his way. And I guess he's going to save us a place there, hopefully. And should anybody else go, save me a place. So I'm going to be the last to leave here. But in the meantime, enjoy this video as I dedicate this album to what I consider to be my best friend, Johnny Galvin. And I hope you enjoy it. God bless you, Johnny. We love you.
my old friend. I recall the times we had hanging on my wall. I wouldn't trade them for gold, 'cause they laugh and they cry me. They somehow sanctify me, the woven in the stories I have told. And tell again, my old friend, I apologize for the years that have passed since the last time you and I dusted off those memories of the running and the races, the people and the places. There's always somewhere else I had to be. Time gets thin, my old friend. Don't know why. Don't know why. Don't know why. Don't know why. Songs for you, 'cause a few simple verses was the least that I could do to tell the world that you were here. 'Cause the love and the laughter will live on long after all of the sadness and the tears. We'll meet again, my old. Goodbye. Goodbye. My old friend. My old friend. Goodbye.
Maybe, Lord,
show someone else what I've been through myself. On my way back to you, Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. But now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in. Souls in your hand.
I believe my steps are growing wearier each day. Still, I've got a journey on my mind. Lures of this old world have ceased to make me want to stay. And my one regret is leaving you behind. But I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout. Come running through the shallow waters, reaching for your hand. If it proves to be His will that I am first to cross, somehow I've a feeling it will be. When it comes your time to travel, likewise don't feel lost. For I will be the first one that you'll see. And I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout. And come running through the shallow waters, reaching for your hand. Through this life, we've labored hard to earn our meager fare. It's brought us trembling hands and failing eyes. I'll just rest here on this shore and turn my eyes away. Until you come, then we'll see paradise. But I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout. And come running through the shallow waters, reaching for your hand. And I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout. And come running through the shallow